locale.
Look at this. Huh. Wow. So they just assume I'm not gonna jump off this? Because they assume wrong. Actually, I'll do an actual save. I don't know, I just don't trust quick saves. Oh my god. Of course I'm gonna jump off. Oh my god, look at that building. What is that? Okay, we gotta go back. Where do we need to go? Do we not have to go to Diamond City? Really? Have the cursor chip analyzed. Where? Oh, maybe at Memory Den. Yeah. Yeah, that's probably where. Why didn't I think of that? Why would I bring it back to Diamond City? Oh my god, this music. What is up with this? Oh! I'm an idiot. I'm listening to classical radio. Oh my god, I thought that was meant as like the mission, actual mission music. That's ridiculous. I thought, oh my god. Some days. All I could think was, wow, this, they really went all out for music on this mission. But nope, I'm just an idiot. Let's go to the Memory Den. Oh, hey, honey. Oh, Irma. The glowing sea, Virgil. What happened? Oh my god, so much crap happened.
Do you know anything about decoding courser chips?
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance of cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Hey, I've been there.
Thanks, Doc. I know the way.
You do? Oh, then good luck. I hope they can help you.
Oh, the Railroad can help. Who'd have thunk? I was just thinking, can't I also go to the Brotherhood now? Have the cursor chip analyzed. Oh, maybe not. I thought maybe I could. Is there anywhere else I can go for this? Because I kind of don't like the Railroad. I'm all about the Brotherhood. Okay, let's go talk to the railroad again. Oh, I've already searched this. What am I doing? Let's just go straight to the railroad. I wonder if they'll do it just right away or if I have to get further into their missions. I feel like I have to do their missions. I don't know, maybe.
See anything suspicious.
Desdemona, right?
I have a report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Yeah, that was me. He said exactly what I said.
Hard to believe. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than engage them. So why did you kill him?
Institute code.
I needed a courser chip. I need the code on it.
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me now.
Wow.
Can't wait to get out of this place.
Oh wow, she just let me in. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. I was wondering if she had a little home. Oh, the HQ!
The Corsair chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Whoa.
Have anything to say to you.
Oh, look at this, dude.
Hey, dude. You need something?
Tanker Tom?
Here has a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
What? I don't know.
I might need that chip later.
This isn't a negotiation. This is a demand. To anybody else in the Commonwealth, all you have is two caps worth of salvage. With us, that data is priceless. But we're not just going to give that away. Talk to me again if you change your mind.
Can't I bring this to the Brotherhood? I guess.
We decode the Corsair chip for you, but after that, it's ours. Deal?
I don't want the guy. Fine.
It's yours.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Corsair chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
I swear to God, Tinker Tom.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be... Come on, baby, show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait, they're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh man, we got lucky. I got you, you institute bastard, I got you.
What is Tinker Tom doing?
Show me that sweet. Yeah, we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Dave.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you, I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
I don't care about our relationship. Well, maybe I do. I don't know. Tinker Tom seems like a cool dude.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see. You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Oh, I can't actually talk to Tinker Tom. Damn. What do they have here? So I got the data. Now, where would I take this data? To Nick? Or maybe, no, maybe we take it back to the memory den. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna guess back to the memory den. It's decoded now, so she can use it, right? So, Jesus, I can barely see anything. Oh, maybe not. What? Oh, we take it back to Virgil. Forgot about Virgil.
Your Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Oh, crap. I forgot I need power armor down here. Crap, Virgil. Oh wow, I'm actually fine down here.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need.
How did I forget about Virgil?
Anything for me?
I'll take that as a yes. Can't say I'm too surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad.
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay.
Are you serious?
It's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Yeah, that's good enough.
For the record, I haven't made any promises, but if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay, can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I guess?
Good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
So I can I call on any of them? Or like all of them? Or just one of them? or I'm confused. So I need to build a thing that will get me up there. Talk to the Minutemen, talk to the Brotherhood, talk to the Railroad. Screw the Minutemen, they suck. They're too goody two-shoes. I'm all about the Brotherhood. That's who we're going for. Let's get the hell out of here. So we can talk to the Minutemen. Let's go to the Brotherhood. Ground zero for high yield nuclear blast. Let's talk to Elder Maxon. Oh yeah, Elder Maxon. Let's talk to my boy. Look at that beautiful beard.
Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by
President Dance's reading. We've already heard this.
The moment the Institute
sure.
To accomplish this goal, I've had ours. The only lot, that's where we
need. Right.
We've already heard that. Signal interceptor. Virgil schematics.
Take a look at these schematics. A scientist named Virgil said they could get me inside the Institute.
I believe you'd be better served showing these plans to Proctor Ingram. That being said, I'm pleased that you've chosen to build the device with the Brotherhood. Now, indulge me for a moment by satisfying my curiosity. Tell me why you're so eager to get into the Institute.
My son!
They're the ones who kidnapped my son.
The Institute preys on the weak to further their own ends. Together, we'll make them pay for their crimes. I'll call ahead and brief Proctor Ingram. Report to the airport, and get to work on your project right away.
Will do, sir. Ad victorium. You know what I'm going to look for here? Paladin Dance. I am so tired of that guy. He just left all of a sudden. What is he doing? What's he doing? He's got some of my stuff. Not happy with you, Dance.
Hey.
I'm all ears. Take a look.
Crap, but old Nikki here has a bunch of my stuff. Where would Dance be? Is that him? Dance! What? Dance, my boy!
It's a long way down.
Huh?
Hey, go ahead.
Give me all the things you have, because I'm taking Dance back. Sorry, Nikki.
You're exceeding the maximum recommended payload for a graph ready to
just what I love to hear, Dance.
I just want to trade a few things.
Very well. Help yourself.
Tactical powerful hunting rifle. Wow. I gotta drop some crap. Powerful sniper rifle. I have so many mines of grenades, jeez. Oh, let's drop some of this. Come on, Dance! Wait, before you leave.
Ready
wait.
To continue our mission, soldier?
Yes, sir.
Ready.
Roger that.
Dance.
Valentine.
Sorry, Nick.
Taking on a death claw without.
You know what I should do? Oh, I forgot. I still have this armor. I don't know when to use that. I can probably sell some of this. How many caps do I have? Even 4,000. Jesus. Never mind. Come on, Dance. Let's go talk to Proctor Ingram. Build us a relay, baby. So happy I found him. Jeez. I was looking for him for so long. Bastard just left me. Oh, ah, there's more over there. I like the way the bobbleheads look.
That Salisbury steak is mine.
You're never getting off duty. Sorry, honey. Okay, down to Proctor. Talk to Proctor Ingram. She's just over at the airport. Let's head over. Go say what's up to my girl. My legless girl. Maybe she'll tell me why she doesn't have legs now. That'd be nice. Probably not, though. She's kind of angry all the time. Where is she?
Hesitating to pull the trigger on
it. Right over here. Whoa! Nicky boy!
Think anyone's going to ask.
Elder Maxson said you'd help me build the signal interceptor.
So, looks like you're calling the shots around here now, huh? Alright, I'll bite.
Oh my god, the textures on her. There we go. Molecular relay.
Has a teleporter called the molecular relay? Take a look.
Molecular... what? No. Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Okay, even I have to admit, that's genius. This explains why we've been picking up anomalous energy readings all across the Commonwealth. Not to mention how they get their tin soldiers to come out of the damn walls. And this little beauty allows you to literally hijack a return signal. Instead of grabbing the intended target, it grabs you instead. Impressive.
Can she build it?
That all sounds impressive, but can you build it?
If I can keep that flying pile of junk in the air, I can work miracles. It's difficult to make out all the details here, but I'm thinking you can get started by building a stabilized reflector platform. It's gonna take a cargo hold full of high-grade metal, but I'm sure that we have plenty of it right here at the airport.
Let's do it.
What we need so I can get started.
Sorry that I'm boring you. Here's a list of everything you need to find. You're also going to need a massive power source to get the signal interceptor running.
She said there's stuff here, apparently. So it sounds like we're going to need a lot of stuff. Wonder if I can actually get stuff here. Will they allow me to take something? Oh, I can take some junk. And ammo. Tons of ammo. Fusion cores out the wazoo here, too. Out the wazoo, boys! Whoa.
If it was up to me,
this is one of... Oh, I already took that.
Feral, beauty, and synth, and shoot them into space.
Jesus, lady. They're not all bad. However. No, however. I just don't want to talk to you. I'm looking for stuff. Junk. The hell, Dance? What are you doing? There was a stairway up. Also, this guy.
Plastic faces? Creep me the heck out. Heard you got a new assignment.
Oh, yeah. That's the vertebrate.
Baby sitting field scribe. Prestigious.
Beats guard duty. Why? What'd you get?
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I need to just go to the quest.
Charging into a situation, guns blazing.
I mean, all the ammo's kind of nice, but Still. Let's go do it. Okay, so we basically have to build it at the workshop, I guess. Let's get a little spot, actually. What do I need? Oh, I have enough already. I'll build it there. And oh, I leveled up too. Okay. Let me get rid of some of this crap. I don't want this all over the place. And I guess I can get a couple extra things. Might as well just clear it out real quick. Whoa. So I'm assuming that's not going to be it, right? Like, that looks pretty dinky for our whole thing. Man, I'm gonna have cloth and steel for days. Okay, so let's put that in the middle of our little thing here. Now let's go ask Proctor, old Proctor Ingram, if that's good enough so far, or if there's more.
I can't believe Super Newt's working.
Where is she? Right here still? Damn, she hasn't even moved. Look at that, we're quick. Yes, ma'am. All done.
I'm ready to build the rest of it.
Good. Let's move on then. Here's a list of everything we'll need. Now, I know some of that might as well be in Greek, so I'll be around if you have any questions.
Oh my god, there's so much. Oh, Jesus.
Looks good, Ingram. I'll get to work right away.
I wish I had your confidence. Oh, one last thing before I forget. It's important that all the components are wired together so all the pieces are on a single grid. Otherwise, this isn't going to work. If you need any help, I'll be over at the build site making some adjustments and calculations. I'd wish you good luck, Knight, but I think we're both going to need it.
So what else can I build so far? I can at least build one thing, right? The beam, or relay dish. Okay, so I can build this. Let's put that up. Now I need a military grade circuit board and a biometric scanner. So I'll tag that for search. No. Okay, so I don't think I'm going to find those here. I know where I can find a biometric scanner. That's at Boston Public Library. All the, not the Protectrons, but the machine guns, or the turrets, actually have biometric scanners. The next thing is the military-grade circuit board. Where am I going to find one of those? I know I've seen them, like, everywhere. I just can't remember where right now. Crap. I'm thinking maybe a junk salesman or something might have one. I don't know. In any case, I'll take a look around everywhere. I don't think the public library actually has anything. And that sucks. I must have used the actual military grade circuit board in something else. So. Oh no, the turrets are not here anymore. I don't think these guys have them, the biometric scanners.
Protect and serve.
Oh, duct tape.
If you keep hoarding that garbage, you're going to slow us down.
You know what, Dance? I need this garbage to save the universe now, so shut up. Yes! Huge. Please. Yes! Now the military-grade circuit board. See, I don't think I'm gonna find that in here. I swear I've already gone through all this, so... Would one of these guys maybe have one? I'm doubting it, but you never know, right? Wow, Nuka-Colas are heavy. Military grade circuit board. I'm trying to think where I've seen one before. I guess I just have to go to a military base. Seems like the only logical spot, right? Whoa. Oh, is it? There's a... What? Oh, there's an overdue book, but I can't get it. Oh, we leveled up too. I'm actually gonna put a point into Idiot Savant. I was reading on the Fallout Wiki that this is a perk you should take no matter what your intelligence. So I'm gonna take that. And quickly, wait, build the console. Search military sites for a circuit board. Listening post, Bravo. I'll check it out. It's just that it's not really close to anything I have so far. The broadsider. No way. So you can actually use those cannons. Wow. I was wondering if you could use those cannonballs. Well, now I have my answer. The broadsider. That's pretty sweet. How is the old town doing? Drop off the junk. Let's drop off some weapons. Mollies, Jesus. And apparel, I think I have some apparel. Where is, oh, Dance, jeez.
Hey, need something? Well, let's see what you require.
Give me all of it. Ugh. It's so heavy. Must make it. There we go. Wow, the Corsair uniform's not bad. Fat man. I feel like I'm never gonna use the fat man, and that makes me sad. Okay, that should be good. And before I leave, I just wanted to No. Pick up a quick... There we go. Just before I leave, there's a reason for that. I think. I hope. Let's head to... Oh my god, I have nothing close to that. Oh, you know what? Can't I call in? One second. I want to try this, because this is something I know I'll never use. I want this vertebrae to pick me up. I want to see how this works. Here it comes. Let's see how this works. Look at this. Let me in. What? That's where I want to go. Ah. Oh, that didn't work, did it? Ah, what was the point of this?
Dispensary all clear. Free to take off.
Ah, that sucks. I thought... Oh, man.
Good hunting.
That's stupid. I may as well have just fast traveled. What's the point of this? Ugh. I guess I get to shoot stuff along the way. That's about it, though. That's the only redeeming thing to this. There is a crashed vertebrae just outside town. I just realized. There I've been. That might have been a place with one. Crap. What else is outside town? That looks like... nothing.
Stand by for landing.
Well, that was dumb. Literally could have just fast traveled. But then again, I wouldn't have taken a vertebrate, so you know. Bye, Brotherhood. Whoa! There's a massive crashed airplane here. Skyflight. Flight 1981. What is this? General Atomics Galleria. Let's quick save here, because I see a bunch of Mr. Gutsies. I'd rather not, sir. I'm just looking for... just looking for military grade,
No sales until the match is over.
Well, too bad. I'm out. Is there like a repair place in here somewhere? There's no one else here. Oh my god. What about clothing? Hello? Someone here? Whoa! Hello? How am I supposed to buy it? Oh, I touched it. Is he gonna be mad at me? Sir, you wouldn't happen to have a military grade circuit board here, would you? Cause that's what I'm looking for. I don't think I'm gonna have any luck with these guys. Although this is very odd. What is this place? It's General Atomics. I'm assuming? Whatever. Let's get out of here. I want to go back to that place eventually. What is that? Uh-oh, crap. Oh my god, that's the three-time experience thing? It's so weird. Dance sometimes yells at me for grabbing junk, but then other times he's wicked shipping, bro. Mass fusion. Wow, that looks radiated as hell. You hear that? Over there. Oh, jeez. Come on, Dance. Get him, boy. I don't like that I don't get the experience for that. Even though I clearly did nothing. That's my experience, you know? You know, I like these northernmost settlements. What? What is this Brahmin doing? Green Top Nursery. Ooh, can I get this place? Oh my god, this is a really nice place, actually. Oh, I feel like I can, too. And we're almost there. There are a ton of settlements. I feel like the Minuteman quest would go on forever. Oh! Oh, I should probably switch my grenades. I don't want to be calling it vertebrates every time. Oh, frick. Where do I throw this?
No way I could pick this.
Yes! Master lock. And another one. I'll take it, just in case. There we go, baby. Let's head back to the wicked awesome Boston Airport. total hack control robots. Look at all the pluses and stars and the ASCII art. It's beautiful. I love that some guy literally had to make ASCII art of a Protectron. That's beautiful, you know? Okay, should... Oh, God. What? I don't have a biometric scanner? I'm so confused. How do I not... Oh, maybe I have to drop it off. Yeah, probably. Probably haven't dropped it off yet. Apparently, I just don't have one. Okay, so that snaps together. So we've got most of the parts. I just don't have a biometric scanner now. What? How? Ugh. Be right back. God damn it. That's so weird. The quest actually went away. I have one. For some reason, it didn't transfer from the other workshop, even though it's supposed to. Okay, it's okay though. I think we blew up a turret right here, so. Or did we not? What? Was there not a turret right here? What? Right there. There we go. Okay, sorry. Back we go. Okay, now let's try this. Yes, okay. So now we need to power this. So this needs 20, this needs 5, this needs 2. So let's do... So I've literally got to make... 4 of these for that. Let's do that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do that. 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 So that's powered. Now let's do for this smaller one. Let's build that. That's powered. And now let's make one more of these medium ones for this. Now that's powered. Thank you, Jesus. Let's...
We have to make sure this is on the same...
Oh.
...as the rest of the signal interceptor.
Crap. Let me just... There, that should work, right? Yes, it worked.
Maxon's waiting to talk to you.
Where's Maxon? Oh wow, Maxon's down here. Okay.
Elder Maxon.
Remarkable work, Knight. The signal interceptor appears to be complete. Are you ready to put it to the test?
Why, yes, sir.
Absolutely. I'm ready to go.
Your confidence is an inspiration to us all. That being said, this is the first time we've attempted to directly adapt Institute technology. When we throw that switch, we don't know exactly what's going to happen. God willing, you'll end up inside the Institute, and the mission can continue.
I'm determined.
Stop me when I'm so close to the answers I'm looking for.
Eager to get inside, huh? Good. Now, I want you to listen very carefully. Once you've entered the Institute, we expect to lose contact, so it's imperative you remember everything I'm about to tell you. About 10 years ago, the Brotherhood began recruiting civilian scientists from the Capital Wasteland to assist with various projects. During this process, we were able to obtain the services of Dr. Madison Lee, a noted mind in the field of nuclear engineering.
Dr. Lee from Fallout 3?
How did the Brotherhood meet Dr. Lee?
She was part of a civilian project.
Yeah, Project Purity.
It wasn't difficult to convince her to stay. That said, Dr. Lee's contributions to our cause were instrumental in maintaining order in the Capital Wasteland. After some time, she developed differences with the Brotherhood and exiled herself to the Commonwealth. We're fairly certain that her intent was to make contact with the Institute.
That was a mistake.
A valuable resource. It was a mistake to let her leave.
Agreed. I wish our predecessors would have had your foresight. Your mission is simple. Once you're inside the Institute, we want you to track down Dr. Lee's whereabouts. If you find out that she's still alive, make contact with her and convince her to return to the Brotherhood of Steel. There's a special project we're working on, and it needs her attention.
So that's two people now.
Done, Elder.
Very good. Very good. Listen to me, Knight. I'm well aware that you're risking your life going into the Institute.
Two Fallout 3 callbacks.
Just keep your mind on the mission. And don't let anything they say sway you from your duty. Good luck.
Ad Victoriam, soldier. I'm a little worried. Like, is this going to be the final quest? I don't know. There's still so much side content I haven't gotten to. Like, look at all this.
Checked and rechecked everything. I think the signal interceptor's ready to go. Are you?
Can we test it first?
Not with a single frequency code. The second you arrive and the Institute figures out which signal we hijacked, they'll change the code, and we're locked out.
Oh.
This is a one-shot deal. So what do you say? You ready to give it a try?
Let's do it, baby.
All right. Head up onto the platform and we'll see if I can find a signal to lock onto.
Look at this thing. Like, look at what you have to do just to build it. So many generators. I'm in, baby.
Pull yourself together and get up onto that platform.
Dance, come with me.
You have your assignment, soldier. Move out.
Let's see. Relays dialed in.
Jeez.
Beam emitters warmed up. Everything looks green. Let me start scanning for the signal. Cross your fingers. I'm inputting the code.
Oh my god, this looks insane.
Wow, there's a heck of a lot of interference and ghosting. It's gonna take a minute or two to lock in.
Refrain.
By the way, this little trip you're taking is a heck of an opportunity to find out as much as we can about the Institute and what they're up to. I put a clever little program on this holotape that'll scan their network and download anything it finds. If you place it in any terminal down there, it'll do the rest. Bring it back to me and I'll see if I can make sense of whatever it found. Well, well, looks like we have a winner. RF wave capture complete. Ramping the emitter.
If any harm comes
60%, 80%.
Oh my god, Maxon, stop talking to me.
Steady. All that's left is to throw the transmit switch. Transmitting in 3, 2, 1. Stay safe.
Oh god. Oh. Here we go. Whoa, this is the same screen as when you're born. Whoa. Achievement unlocked. Molecular level. Oh god, where are we?